Hello everyone, so how to crop image in equal parts. So just go to this website imageonline.com.ua, and as you can see here, you can crop either in 2 parts, 9 parts and more, so it can be pretty useful. So just choose file from your photo library or whatever. It can also be GIF, and then you can select up to 30 parts. Do that, and then it just crops, and then you will have 5 equal parts. So as you can see here. So that's that.